those in plain sight, also in broad daylight. He says when the police department saw this trend pick up in the middle of the month, it put an undercover officer in some of the hardest hit areas. Last week, the numbers went way down to just 4, something Sergeant Alt was surprised to see.
Well, I was shocked. I was expecting our guys to